Hi, Michelle here. In this video, we'll show you exactly how to use Google Maps to generate high-quality lead lists that include not only company contact information, but also specific contacts for employees working at those companies. By the end of this tutorial, you'll be able to create outreach campaigns in no time without any of the tedious manual work. Let's imagine we're a hotel management company that has just opened a new conference room in London. To start generating revenue, we need bookings from enterprise-level customers. First, we'll have to find the most relevant search term. Let's go with tech companies in the London area. Here we've come across the first limitation. Google Maps only gives you a maximum of 120 places per search term, so to get more results, you'll have to zoom in and divide the map into multiple sectors while repeatedly using the same search term. But here's the problem. Google Maps doesn't give you email addresses, so you'll have to visit each website individually and hunt around to find contact information. This gets even more complicated if you have multiple search terms or are searching for more generic terms such as restaurant. In the end, copying and pasting all that contact information into structured format will take you hours, if not days, of your time. Luckily, Apify has tools that can do all of this for you in a matter of minutes. We call them actors. Google Maps Scraper is an Apify actor that scrapes all data in your target area by breaking the map into smaller sections and searching each one. This way, you won't miss any businesses and you'll bypass Google's 120 place limit. The new contact and enrichment feature will extract data such as emails, LinkedIn, URLs, job titles, departments, and other social profiles. You'll end up with a database of potential leads and individuals operating within the company. Let's set it up. First, click the link in the description, which will take you to the Google Maps scraper and its README. You'll be prompted to create a free Apify account. Don't worry, it's free and no credit card will ever be required. After logging in, you'll land on the actor's input page. In the search terms, let's input multiple terms that may be relevant for renting out the conference room. Let's add tech, nonprofit, and healthcare companies for starters. We'll set the location to London. You can remove the limitation on the number of places scraped to get as many results as possible. For our test, we'll set it to 200 per search term. You can also use search filters to narrow down results by categories or star ratings. For our use case, we'll use the website filter to only get places with websites, and we'll skip closed businesses since we want actively operating companies. Now for enrichment options, company contacts enrichment grabs emails, phone numbers, and social media profiles from each website. It's fast, affordable, and perfect if you don't need individual employee contacts. If, however, you need to contact employees in specific positions, you can scrape the place leads using business leads enrichment. You can choose the department you're targeting and limit the number of leads per place. This provides an all-in-one solution for getting individuals' contact data rather than companies' default email addresses. You'll also get more company details like the number of employees and their industry sector. Note that to use the business leads enrichment feature, you'll need to be subscribed to any paid Apify plan. For a use case, we'll choose 5 leads from the following departments: top management, human resources, marketing, sales, and operations. And for the other options, we'll switch off reviews as we don't need them in our dataset. Everything else in the input can remain as default. You can find all information on individual configuration options in the actor's README, or watch your Google Maps scraper tutorial through the card above. Before running your actor, it's a good idea to save your configuration and create a task. This will come in handy for scheduling or integrating your actor with other tools, or if you plan to work with multiple configurations. Now, let's run the actor by hitting Start. You can watch your results appear in Overview or switch to the Log tab to see more details about the run. After a few minutes, you have your results. You can choose from multiple view options based on the type of data you're interested in. You can switch from the General Overview to Contact Info, which displays data on a company level: place name, category, address, website, emails, and phone numbers, all gathered thanks to the Business Enrichment feature. Now, let's check out the Leads Enrichment view. We've blurred these data sets since the contact information may be subject to GDPR. You'll find a list of all relevant leads found by the actor, along with their contact information, such as phone numbers, emails, and LinkedIn profiles. You'll also get extra business data, such as company size and operating sector. To download the data, hit the Export button and choose the format and fields you want to include in the dataset file. Your workflow probably doesn't end here, You can integrate Apify runs with platforms like Zapier or Make to streamline your sales pipeline or add context to your database. Just go to the Integrations tab and pick from the available options. You can also connect to any other actor in Apify Store. For example, use the AI-powered LLM dataset processor to generate personalized emails for every contact. And that's all for today. Let us know what you think about Google Maps Scraper's lead enrichment tools. Remember, if you come across any issues, make sure to report them to our team in Apify Console. If you found this helpful, give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell to stay updated on new tutorials. So long, and thanks for all the likes.